rice and bite. I also found some green celery galing sa Maynila, yung malalaki. They had. Of course, it was expensive, but never mind, bye.
What else do you need? You like it more?
I've been trying several. I've tried the ground beef, some mini pro, which I use for the samosa. Pwede na. And then I made hamburgers. And yesterday, I went to Monterrey.
Do you have good meat?
It's clean and everything, but I still think na what I'm used to, medyo matigas pa rin. It took me a long time to cook yung pork chop. Hindi ko pa na-try yung meat niya. I have to take it to buy yung sirloin niya.
Angus meat na hamburger na frozen. So she tells me, oh, you can't eat that. No, I'm living. So how do I do that? You have to thaw it out first before you put it in frozen. She told you at room temperature, it became one of them, you know,